around the globe, the world's best barbecue experience. Over the next 15 minutes, we're going to show you just how we're doing this. You're going to get a glimpse of our research and development and our production. You're also going to meet some real Weber enthusiasts who have made Weber so successful. But first, let's take a brief look at Weber's wonderful history. In 1952, my father, Lord Stephen, invented something which dramatically changed the way people barbecue. He invented the Weber barbecue. Weber got the idea of the idea that he was making hamburger movies and Weber Brothers Network. One day, he cut a bone in half and put the legs in his bottom half. Then he cut the top off. Possible to barbecue almost any kind of food.